closed her eyes and held her head. Nothing left to do but just go to bed. She'd gotten used to being alone. The sun would be up before Harry'd come home, and it would start again. Excuses for his lady friend. But she thought to herself, I'm much better than this. I'm not hanging around just to wait for him. So she took to the road and went for a drive. In the desert she'd find peace and maybe a little quiet. But what she would see then, she could not comprehend. That silver sphere stood at a building's high. If she was sober, she would not believe her eyes. Nancy drove back and tried to tell them all about a drive in the desert and the things she saw. But they laughed, thinking she was putting on a show. It got old, so they begged Harry to go and take her home, to drink herself to sleep, so he could then be free. But she cried and tried to explain to him that the spaceship was real, 'cause she felt its skin. And the life that now pulsed all through her veins gave her strength that was odd and hard to explain. He smiled and put her to bed, laughing as he left. She went through changes through the dark of night. Shout!